We are Difference, and we're here from Denver, and this next song is called Light of Fire.
You guys want to come dance, your drinks aren't going to walk off, so there's plenty of room to dance up here with these fine people. One person, I said, yeah, that's awesome. I expect to see you dancing.
Thank you.
dropped my pick and I unplugged my cord for my guitar, so this is a great beginning. While Miguel goes and gets a pick for me, I'm gonna stall. Stall.
Awkward stalling. Awkward stalling. It's really professional.
To my left, we have Marty. Martin on the guitar. On drums and percussion, Brian Nolan. Miguel Dindal on lead singer. Still back there. It has my name on it because we put it out under my name before we had a band name. And we also have a few free stickers back there that say Difference on them. That's how you know that they're ours. Yeah. Mm-hmm. song called Dreamin' that we're gonna release here soon, shortly. It's being mixed and mastered right now, so.
We just gotta squeeze it a little bit more.
Very funny.
Juice is in there.
Very funny.
These guys don't even like my jokes. Is the lead role from Disney Channel original movie Brink.
What's up, Soul Skaters Forever?
Skater Dodge.
I realize I kind of need a haircut.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Just crushing it out there.
these, that last one will be on a new EP, maybe, if we ever get in the studio.
It will be.
And this next tune is off that album we have for sale back there. It's $5 to $10, whatever you really feel is okay.
Just flip a coin.
Guys, this is our last show of the year. I'd just like to thank everyone, all of our fans for coming out. The support, the love, everyone.
Thank you to the Walnut Room. Thank you to Keenan running sound back there. Appreciate it.
Thanks, Keenan.
Give it up for Keenan one time on the sound.
Thank you, Keenan.
It was a good year for us. We went on tour. We got a tour in the year. We traveled from Brian's mom's basement to my dad's house, then Marty's parents' house. It was cool. House parties. No, but seriously, it was
really thorough tour.
Yeah. It was Midwest to East Coast. It was a good time. You guys want to talk about it, or am I just going to...
No. We went to Montauk, New York, played a festival out there. Played in Chicago and St. Louis with my uncle on the mouth harp, which was pretty dope. So
it was very dope.
Yeah. I think we've bled your ears enough, though, with our banter.
Enough talking.
Anywho,
that's not what we're here for.
We'll be around next year, of course, with bigger and better things, so keep your ears peeled.
We might even go from Wags' basement all the way to a town near you.
Difference. We're a rock band from here in Denver.
come out and see us sometime, talk to us, like us on Facebook and all that. Thank you.